This is the fine production. Are you ready? Are you enthusiastic? Ladies and gentlemen, next to normal.
Slipping in despair. We're just another day. sunshine.
So, I have the dates for my winter recital. Do you think you guys can come?
Oh, we'll put it on the calendar.
Mom, the calendar's still on April of last year.
Oh. Well, happy Easter!
Happy Easter, Mom!
Hi, sweetheart.
She's on fire this morning.
Oh, I know.
Ew.
Come. Do you think you can do the shopping today? I'm slammed at work and we're out of everything.
I keep cave clean. You go out, get fire.
Absolutely. Again, no clue.
Really?
I sit behind you in four classes.
Uh-huh. I'm also creepy.
You're in here a lot, before school and after?
Right. 7 minutes. You give up way too easily.
You're kind of a confusing person.
You should meet my mother.
Pink ones with food, but not the white ones. The white ones with the round yellow ones, but not the triangle yellow ones. The triangle yellow ones with the oblong green ones, with food, but not with the pink ones. If a train is leaving New York at 120 miles an hour, and another train is leaving St. Louis.
Who's crazy? The husband or wife who's crazy? To live their whole life believing that somehow things aren't as bizarre as they are. Who's crazy? The one who can't cope, or maybe the one who'll still hope, the one who sees doctors, or the one who just waits in the car. And I was a wild 25, and I loved a wife so alive, but now I believe I would settle for one who can't drive.
The round blue ones with food, but not with the oblong white ones. The white ones with the round yellow ones, but not the trapezoidal green ones. Split the green ones into thirds with a tiny chisel. Use a mortar and pestle to crush into a fine powder and then
split. Psychopharmacologist and I. It's like an odd romance, intense and very intimate. We do our best.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Yeah, let's do that.
Goodman Diana, second adjustment after 3 weeks. Delusions less frequent, but depressive state worse.
I'm nauseous, and I'm constipated. Completely lost my appetite and gained 6 pounds. You know, it's just not fair.
Many hearts will follow inside a sex world.
Goodman Diana, third adjustment after 5 weeks, reports continued mild anxiety and some lingering depression.
I now can't feel my fingers or my toes. I sweat profusely for no reason.
I've wasted like weeks of practice with you in here improvising.
Oscar Peterson was classically trained.
Beethoven did cocaine.
Miles Davis went to Juilliard.
Well, most are real poems about farts. Fortunately, I have absolutely no desire for sex. Although whether that's the medicine or the marriage is anybody's guess.
Well, I'm sure it's the medicine.
Oh, thank you, that's very sweet. But my husband is waiting in the car.
Who's crazy? The one who's half gone, or maybe the one who holds on, remembering when she was 20 and brilliant and bold. And I was so young, so dumb, and now I am old. And she was wicked and wild. Insane.
Goodman Diana. 7 weeks.
I don't feel like myself. I mean, I don't feel anything.
Patient stable. Now
Nice house. Can I come in?
Oh my. No.
Okay. Are you spying on your daughter?
When did she get a boyfriend? How did I miss this?
Well, you kind of miss a lot.
Do you think they're in love?
Who knows? They're young. They're horny.
It happens.
Marry me.
What?
Marry me. I know we're too young, but we're not. I'm almost 22, and how do you know this isn't a sign saying that we belong together?
How do you know this isn't a sign saying, get new rubbers?
Because I know it's not. Diana, I love you, and this baby...
Dan! This is crazy.
Maybe it is.
I think it's a great idea. I think you're brave. What will your father think?
Nothing. He doesn't know.
I disinfected the entire house, rewired the computer, and just take a wash. Okay, bye-bye. Next, I think I'll retitle the roof. Oh. It's gonna be great!
It's gonna be amazing! The sex is still amazing, and we don't see up that late. It's almost been a month, and she's as happy as a clown. You are the great I am.
So, I'd ask you to come in, but it's too soon.
We've been going out for 9 weeks and 3 days. Don't I get to meet your family?
You keep count? You're so the girl. And no.
Natalie! And you must be Harry. It's a pleasure to finally meet you. Come in, why don't you join us for dinner?
Oh, Dad, Harry can't really stay. He's got
It's gonna be good.
Hard.
It's gonna be good.
Surgery!
We'll sit right down together like a happy family should. I see the talk and laugh and joke, I cry, my fruit and peach. It's gonna be good to see.
Let's have a chat, just like that, we'll all be all okay.
It's gonna be great, it's gonna be great, it's gonna be great that way.
I don't. He died before I was born. So. What? What is it?
He's not here. He's not here. Love. I know. You feel he's still real, love. It's just not so. Why is it you still believe? Do you dream or do you grieve? You got to let him go.
Thank you.
sensation that you're screaming, but you never make a sound. Or the feeling that you're falling, but you never hit the ground. It just keeps on rushing at you, day by day by day by day. You don't know what it's like to live that way. Like a man who leaves you to tip forever on the run. If it hits me, it will kill me.
Tell me what it is you're afraid of. And can you tell me why I'm afraid it's me? Can I touch you? We've been fine for so long now. How did something go wrong that I can't see? Cause I'm holding on.
Are raiding their parents' medicine cabinets and popping Xanax and snorting Adderall.
Really?
But me, I am the master of the lost art of making a pipe out of an apple.
Yeah, you're the MacGyver of pop. You promise this will help?
No. What?
Thank you.
much as I can.
Find you a doctor who can treat you without the meds. There's someone out there for you. In the depression chat rooms, they say it's like dating. You have to keep going until you find the right match.
They have depression chat rooms?
This doctor is supposed to be fantastic. A real rock star. Three different women at work gave me his name.
Three women at work know I'm nuts?
Diana!
Hi. This way, please.
What did you just say?
I said, welcome, have a seat. It's nice to meet you. Let's get started. Oh. Are you nervous, Diana?
I am. A little. A bit out of breath. Tingly, actually. Now you go.
Well, let's start by getting to know each other a bit. Psychotherapy and medication often work best in tandem, but we can try it first alone and see how far we get. Now, why don't you tell me...
My history. Well, I was diagnosed bipolar, 16 years ago. But it turned out bipolar didn't totally cover it.
Well, often the best we can do is put names on collections of symptoms. It's possible bipolar has more in common with schizophrenia than depression.
When I was young, my mother called me high-spirited. She would know. She was so high-spirited, they banned her from the PTA.
Well, sometimes there is a predisposition to illness, but actual onset is only triggered by some traumatic event.
I never know what to say when I have to go over all of this. It starts to sound like some story I tell. It's about some other person entirely.
Well, why don't you tell me about the last time you truly felt happy? Were you happy when you got married?
I thought I was.
So there's a difference between being happy and just thinking you're happy?
Most people who think they're happy just haven't thought about it hard enough. Most people who think they're happy are actually just stupid.
I see. Were you happy when your son was born?
My son?
Tell me about him.
About my son?
Why is he still around? Who is he? What is he?
What you want me to be, and I'm your worst fear, you'll find in me. Come closer, come closer.
Where does it come from, do you think?
I'm more than memory, I'm what might be, I'm mystery. You doctor recommended.
This is never gonna get better, is it? He's never gonna go away.
I don't know, Natalie.
You know, this is one of those moments where you just be a typical parent and lie and say yes.
Yes.
Thanks, that's comforting.
I am flame and I am fire. I am destruction, decay, and desire. I'll hurt you.
You know, Natalie,
I'll hurt you. I'm your wish, your dream come true, and I am your darkest nightmare.
It's not all about your helping you. It's about helping your mother.
I owe you.
As always.
And though you may.
Sometimes, when these stories can be hard to tell, hypnosis can be helpful.
Oh, I don't think I could be hypnotized. I mean, it's fine, I'm just not tight.
Put your feet on the floor. Hands in your lap. Breathe.
Walk with me, walk with me.
Okay, walking.
Go all the way down. Down a long flight of stairs. Go step by step into the darkness down there.
Should we turn on a light? You know, with the stairs.
Walk with me down a hall. A hall that you know. At the end there's a door. It's a door that you've never laid eyes on before. Open the door, open the door.
Can you hear me, Diana?
Yes.
Are you nervous?
No.
Good. Now.
Make up your mind to explore yourself. Make up your mind, you have stories to tell. We'll search in your past for what sorrows may last. Then make up your mind to be well.
Diana, you come home from these sessions in tears. Is this helping or? Die.
We were both undergrads. Architecture. The baby wasn't planned, neither was the marriage. I had always expected to be too busy. But
When the baby came, it all seemed to make sense. Until. Until.
He's not here. He's not here. I know. You know. At times it does hurt to be healed.
In our first session, you told me.
Catch me, I'm falling.
That talking through your history.
Faster than anyone should. Catch me, I'm falling.
Feels like it's about someone else.
Please hear me calling.
Make it about you.
Catch me, I'm falling for good.
Back here, but for luck.
Did you see my parents out there?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. My dad just said that they both be here.
Then I'm sure they will be.
Will they?
We had Natalie, too. And I know she knows. I couldn't hold her in the hospital.
Where the hell are they?
I couldn't let myself hold her.
That's the first time you've mentioned Natalie in weeks of therapy.
God damn it! She's not there! She's not there! She's not there!
Make up your mind, you want clarity. Take what you know and then make it make sense. Just face what you fear and soon it comes clear. The visions are just
coming. Natalie Goodman?
Let's try to think about what all this is doing to you and your family. Your grief for your son, your distance from Natalie.
I'm sorry. I just... the thing is... you know the problem? With classicalists? It's so rigid and structured! You have to play the notes on a page! There's no room for improvisation!
Oh no. Unresolved loss can lead to depression.
Catch me, I'm falling.
Fear of loss to anxiety.
Flying headfirst into fate. Catch me, I'm falling.
The more you hold on to something you lost.
Please hear me calling.
The more you fear losing it.
Catch me before it's too late.
Depression, anxiety.
Catch me before it's too late.
Depression, anxiety.
Catch me before it's too
late. One gives rise to the other.
Catch me, I'm falling.
It's a cycle.
Catch me, I'm falling.
Wouldn't you like to be free from all that? Finally. Wouldn't you like to go home, clear out his room, maybe spend some time with your daughter, and let your son go at last?
Should we go?
Yes. Mom? Yes. I would.
It's a good step.
multiple razor wounds to wrists and forearms. Self-inflicted.
Come with me.
Saline rinse, sutures, gauze, IV antibiotics, isolated, sedated, and restrained. Damn it. ECT is indicated.
Wow. I mean, they still do that?
We do, yes. It's the standard in cases like this. She's got a long history of drug therapy and resistance. She's acutely suicidal. It's really our best option.
That's kind of terrifying.
It's not. The electricity involved is barely enough to light a 100-watt bulb.
If it's just a 100-watt bulb?
It's safer than crossing the street, and the short-term success rate is over 80%.
I thought she was better.
Sometimes patients recover just enough strength to follow through on suicidal impulses, but not enough strength to resist them.
Well, that's very fucked.
Yes. Legally, we need her consent, and hospital policy is we need yours too.
I don't think Diana's gonna go for this.
Mr. Goodman, we can administer the ECT and you can bring her home in 10 days, or we can keep her sedated for 48 hours, discharge her, and then wait for her to try again. Look, go home. Take the night. We'll talk to her in the morning.
Dad, why don't you take me with you?
You don't see much of you these days. Is this Henry a good influence?
Like, compared to what?
Okay, that's fair.
The after effects are minimal. You'll feel a bit like you have a hangover.
Mom, don't do this. It causes brain damage.
Your mother is in for a new treatment. ECT.
Okay, elemental P, what is that? No.
Electroconvulsive therapy. Shock therapy.
A minority of patients report some memory loss, but it's usually not much memory.
How do you know how much memory you've lost if you've lost it?
Hey, Dad, that's bullshit!
Language!
Patients have said it's like becoming a new person.
She trusted you, Dad! That's complete bullshit!
Natalie!
Didn't they see this movie with McMurphy and the nurse? That hospital was heavy, but this cuckoo's nest is worse.
And I swear that somewhere in the night
3 o'clock's a bit much for a Tuesday night. Wednesday morning.
Oh, come on, they're playing my favorite song.
They're all your favorite song. What are you on?
Adderall, Xanax, Valium, and...
When did you become a bad influence on me?
Hey, I am under stress, okay? My mom is in the hospital being electrocuted.
Good morning, Diana.
Seriously.
It's good to see you.
She gets it like every day for 2 weeks. I can't even deal. I've never let them fuck with my brain like that.
No, you're strictly a do-it-yourselfer. I see you've met our anesthesiologist. Now, just breathe normally. Relax, count backwards from 100, and by the time you hit 1, you'll be asleep. When you wake, you may experience some muscle stiffness and disorientation. Don't worry, it's completely normal. Diana? Diana? Good.
In an instant, lightning crashes, and the birds might leave me blind.
Relax.
I'm 70% less messed up. Seriously, just go, okay? My dad is gonna be home any minute from the hospital. He's bringing my mom, and you don't want to be here.
Will you call me?
Just go.
Forget.
I've missed you these days. I thought you might call. It's been weeks.
I've been crazed.
Hey.
Chose. And here's a pic of all of us with smiles on
building hardly even shows.
We're standing by a lake with all these ducks. And who's this little chubby girl?
That's Natalie.
This sucks.
Gonna get us back to normal. Gonna get us back to good. Get back what we had and maybe more. And remember all the good times. Forget the things we should. Gonna get us back to better than before. Make everything much better than before.
Alright. Here's the headline in the paper when you freaked out at the market. Here's the house on Walton Way after the fire.
Natalie!
Here's the damage to the Honda when you showed me how to park it. Did we crush somebody's cat beneath the tire? Yes, ours. Here is Dad at my recital, and we're wondering where you are. I remember this. I made it to the school.
Wait, you remember?
It was the year of too much lithium. I hid out in the car.
Yes.
And your swim meet just last year. I'm in the pool. So you are.
You're getting it. You got it. Die, hooray.
Your life has kind of sucked.
Your heart is in your chest again, not hanging from your sleeve.
the aftershocks live on, but with nothing to remember, is there nothing left to grieve?
With nothing to remember.
are you doing?
What is this?
Where'd you get that? It's nothing, an old music box.
We played it for the baby. Sometimes it helped him sleep.
Diana.
Him. Oh, he did have a boy.
Diana, you shouldn't.
We were still living downtown.
It's not a good idea.
My black coat thrown over my blue nightgown. You drove too fast. The lights of the city flew past.
Please, don't.
How could I ever forget? Outside the morning was cool and wet. He had such chills, and still he lay there so still. And just 8 months old. So cold.
and solid for day after every day. Why stay? Why stay? Why not simply give in and get on with living?
Thank you.
the break was never in my brain or in my blood, but in my soul.
Make up your mind, this is clarity. Clarity that you did not have before. The treatment is strong, but lasts only so long. It may be your mind's needing more.
Let's say that's not it.
The ECT is powerful, Diana. It gave you your life back, but the effects fade and additional treatments are almost always needed.
That wasn't on the form!
Make up your mind that you'll try again. Make up your mind, there are moments of light. The one thing that's sure is that there is no cure. But that doesn't mean we don't fight.
Catch me, I'm falling.
We'll return to talk therapy.
Sinking and sprawling.
There's more work to do.
Maybe I'll let myself fall. Watch me, I'm falling.
We can look at
maybe the falling.
A new drug regimen.
Isn't so bad after all.
There are other promising treatments, Diana, like
so bad after
EMDR,
all.
For instance, or RTMS.
Diana!
I have a chronic illness, Diana. Like diabetes or hypertension, and if left untreated, it could be catastrophic.
I understand. But there has to be another way.
Stay with me, try again. Don't walk out on treatment, don't lose what you've won. You've struggled for years, but you've only begun.
My first psychiatrist told me that according to the manual, grief that continues past 4 months is pathological and should be medicated. 4 months. For the life of my child. Who makes these decisions?
It's a guideline. Nothing more.
Yes. Nothing more.
Stay with me. Try again. Is medicine magic? You know that it's not. We know it's not perfect, but it's what we've got.
Of the show. Maybe we can't be okay. But maybe we're tough and we'll try anyway. We'll live with what's real. Let go of what's past. And maybe I'll see you at last. He was 8 months old. I know I couldn't say that to you before. I'm sorry. We wanted to give you a normal life. I realize I have no clue what that is.
So anyway, I'm leaving.
I'd like to know. Your faith will come what may, but clearly I can't stay. We both go mad that way. So here I go. And anyway, I'm leaving. I guess that you can see. I'll try this on my own, a life I've never known. I'll face the dread alone. But I'll be
I'm Gabe. Gabriel.
Hi, Dad. Dad? Dad? Dad, are you in here? Dad, have you seen... Have you seen Mom?
She's
gone.
Yes.
So it looks like it's just gonna be you and me for now.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.